News Channel 9's Drew Belea spoke with a homeowner who's worried not just for himself, but for his neighborhood. Drew.
Good evening, Kim. Vernon Cole lives alone and says he now sleeps with a gun next to his bed because he fears the burglars will come back.
Television, watches, rings, any kind of religious jewelry I had, even stole my Bible.
Vernon Cole was shocked when he saw a gaping hole in the side of his house last Thursday.
I got sick at my stomach.
Cole says the burglars came while he was at work and used a truck tied to the window and rip it from the frame.
You had the outer layer, which is metal in itself, drilled into the frame of the within. I had a storm window on the inside, plus the original windows that came to the house. So I had three different layers of windows.
The thieves left behind bits and pieces of the heavily guarded window.
You feel secure in your own home. Now I don't.
Ultimately stealing Cole's peace of mind.
Sleeping is not something I've done since last Thursday when it happened.
Cole says he would expect something like this in a secluded area. But go ahead and take a look at this. He's just up the hill from a busy roadway. That's Cloud Springs. And he's also right across the street from a business park.
If this could happen to me, it can happen to anybody.
Cole says he's going to fill in that section of the house and hopes that others in the community are protected from similar crooks.
But I worry about my neighbors around here, because if they're hitting this place as in such an open area as this, what are they going to do to a home that's more secluded?
Now, Cole decided to put those steel security windows on his own home because his late parents' house just down the street had also been broken into several times.